Firefist put it. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Right. Martin and Patrick Farmer, dead or alive? Lake Isabella, fuck, all the way up there? Okay. Did you wreck? Got a little tangled up in some weeds or something. Come on, horse, cooperate. I don't know, maybe. Ouch, because I'm not wearing like anything but my stupid little poncho. Oops. I shouldn't say stupid little poncho, it took me forever to get this thing. I think it's at least just one. I don't remember. But I finally got it. But I didn't wreck once yet, so that's a plus, right? Yeah. Oh, that's right, I forgot. I'm sorry. Well, I didn't know it was way up there. I didn't pay attention. I know, it's fun to slide. Oh, is this it? What is this? Oh, it's a rock. I guess he's way past up here. A guy? Oh, that was a tree. The guy should be here somewhere. Mm. I don't think I have either. Put my horse on my... Yeah, I, flipped my horse and it rolled over my face. So let's see. Where is that clue?
Go away, dog. Duke and Gert can't
eat
it.
Find another clue? Oh, the Volva.
Get the hell out of hell with this. I ain't got it today.
Oh, I didn't even have to use my balls. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Jesus.
No way.
And my horse is like, nope, I'm not going down there. I got one. Okay, well, I'll be there. I guess I found a road. Oh yeah, I guess I should have. Yeah, I didn't think about that until just now. It feels like... Shit! My guy just jumped off my horse. Fuck, and I'm stuck in the trees. Probably not. It didn't come up? Okay. I wonder if I could tranquilize him. Does that count? Like, if you tranquilize him? Like, that should count, right? Like, I should be able to tranquilize him. If it works on animals. If it works on a grizzly bear, it should work on the bounty. Right? Maybe I get him all drunk and shit, and he'd... Right? That would be funny.
Piece of shit.
Thankfully, somebody on Facebook blocked me because I told them I voted for Nino. Fuck it, it's my business who I vote for. You don't have to like it. If I vote for a cat, I vote for the fucking cat. So what? Shit. Can't do any worse of a job than the last ones have. Right? He's gonna legalize catnip and legalize 16-hour day naps, so... Sounds like a good idea to me. The sheriff's office. No bounty wagon, just to the sheriff's office. Hope so. That's good. Oh, great. Where's the bear? Okay.
What the hell?
Okay. And wolves. Fuck, we got wolves.
Mother God.
Great. Wolves and bears. And now my horse is going all psycho. Right? Raccoons. I'll get attacked by raccoons again.
What the hell are you thinking? Shit for brains.
Come on, let me hit him again. Great. One's delivered. And I'm coming with the other one.
Gotta be kidding me. Again?
There, I hope he liked his bath, jerk. Right? Oop. Oh, I accidentally hit his head on a tree. Whoopsie. Almost there, I'm outside of Valentine.
Make you regret this, you dumb piece of shit.
Ah, sorry. Ah! Watch out, I won't run anybody over.
Shit for brains.
Here we go. Right? Woohoo!